Live from Shit Harry's, the Coral Gables Special, 24/7, 365. It's always open. Yeah, it's always open. It's infested. It's a toxic, dangerous nuisance. It's a residential threat. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of the city. Blocking a sidewalk, blocking a driveway. Everything's a parking lot, a toilet, a sewer, a dumpster for the sickness. It's part of an ongoing effort to enhance the health, safety, and welfare of the citizens of Coral Gables. What an absolute shithole. What an absolute threat. The dumpster's always open, pissed by any time. It's City Hall.